You're a twerp.
No, I'm not.
You're a dweeb.
We'll talk about it.
Getting destroyed. Get out of my car.
Get the fuck out of my car and get out.
Would you still stay with your girl if she was an adult film star?
I would never date an adult film star. We dumbo.
She was an adult film star on the low key, and you come home one day, you enter the house, getting destroyed by a 610 BBC in the crib.
But no cap.
Getting destroyed. You open the door and that's all you see.
But she's
been paying the bills for 7 years, and you're a scumbag.
Well, like she's rich, you're saying?
She's making the bag, and you're a scumbag. But you open the door, 610 BBC destroying her cheeks.
I mean, if she's
you staying or leaving? Buddy?
I mean, wait, she's paying my bills, like all my like car bills.
But she's getting back shots by in the basement by 610 BBC.
But it's her work, and she's supporting the family. What can I say? She's at work.
You're staying. You're a twerp.
No, I'm not.
You're a dweeb.
We'll talk about it.
Getting destroyed. Get out of my car.
Get the fuck out of my car and get out.